something more unique? Or show off your accomplishments and status? I'm here to let you know how to customize your Adventure Quest 3D character with portraits and titles. There are two new things you can do. Click on the menu button and head to settings. Number one, nameplates. You have four you can choose from now. The cool one for all heroes. Guardian, Collector's Guardian, and the one promised to Kickstarter backers. Number two, titles. You can now choose a title that will display under your character's name. You unlock titles by running around the world, exploring strange places, winning challenge boss fights, or just for being part of the game as it grows. Yay! You can also unlock titles from the things you get at HeroMart.com. I know, I work there. I'm Vesper, and I'll be looking forward to seeing you guys in Adventure Quest 3D. You. Love you. Adventure Quest 3D!